The late Queen Elizabeth spent her final night at Buckingham Palace last night, her body brought there from Scotland, a chance for her loyal staff to pay their respects. The coffin will be moved to Westminster Hall for public viewing around 8 a.m. our time. Members of the royal family will walk behind it, as is custom.